physical shift against Charlie McAvoy here. He was looking to make a change after all that body contact. Needed a breather. Still out there.
Tape to Charlie Coyle. Pastrnak closes the shot. Rebound off of Coyle and inside the post.
Stays. He's going to zip this puck up to Coyle, who finds the trail of Pastrnak. Again, another shot where you force the goaltender to make a save. You don't try to be too cute. You don't try to be too fine. You get it on goal, force the save, and then you get a good bounce. Montreal tries to chop that puck out of a dangerous area. That's Petry. The net drive by Coyle.